The Rothschild Caesarea Foundation, a family fund that seeks to promote education in Ismail, said Sunday that it was awarding all Sapir students who fought in Operation Protective Edge this past summer